Hi, I'm Nicolena. I'm a direct support professional at Cerebral Palsy. I work with people with different disabilities and I help them learn different life skills. This winter I was looking for a new job because I'd just gotten done being office manager at my family business and I wanted to do something more hands-on working with people. And so I just kind of looked things up online but wasn't really sure. And then I ran into someone who's a house manager at one of the IRAs here at CP, and she was telling me about an opening that they had. And so I figured, well, I'll just apply and see what happens. And I just kind of went into it and realized that I really liked it a lot. So when I first started working, I was probably working a couple of weeks with one of the girls that I have 3 days a week. Her name is Erica. And I went to her house that night and her mom was telling me that Erica has been calling me her BFF. And I thought that was really exciting because I knew that we were creating a bond throughout the day and we get to spend all of our time together. So before I was a direct support professional at Cerebral Palsy, I was an office manager at a family business. And before that, I worked at a summer camp. And I loved that. I loved hanging out with people and watching them do things. Like there was a challenge course there. And so people would have to push themselves a little bit out of their comfort zone and try new things. And I really liked watching people do that and encouraging people to do that. Working at Cerebral Palsy has been similar because I've been able to push people to try new things, to go meet new people, do things like horseback riding or things like that they haven't done before. If you're looking for a job where you want to make a direct difference in someone's life and just be able to be a part of getting to know them better and helping them, this is a really good job for that. We get to provide an oasis of opportunities to all these people who wouldn't necessarily have the option to go into community and to make friends and to socialize or to get their physical activity in because they aren't capable of bringing themselves into the community. And so that's what I find really fun, is that we get to do that and get to have the fun experiences with them. So sometimes when we're out in the community, we'll have people who get a little bit impatient if they can't understand the person that I'm with, or if they're taking a longer time to do whatever it is they're doing, either ordering food or putting their groceries on the bell. And that's one of the reasons why it's so important for us to continue bringing people into the community, is so that community members can know more how to interact with them and just get used to interacting. And also, sometimes we have people who are super helpful and will open the doors if you have someone pushing someone in a wheelchair, or tell them to have a good day, or just ask them how their day is going, and that's really encouraging. If I were to plan the perfect day with one of my people, I'll use Erica as an example. I would want to start the day at the nutrition center in Edwards that we volunteer at, where she puts milk in the lunch bags and the rolls and stuff there, because she really enjoys doing that and working and talking with all of the cooks and stuff there. Then we would go swimming at either Nysark or Sunakian pool, because that's just always really fun and it's good exercise. And then I'd probably want to meet up with a group of people and play card games, because card games are just always a blast. So another one of the reasons that I wanted to work at Cerebral Palsy was because I had a lot of experience with people with disabilities. Coming to Cerebral Palsy, the staff was really good and supportive and encouraging, and everyone that I work with is really great, and I've gotten to learn a lot of new things about the different disabilities. So not only is this an oasis of opportunity for the people that we serve, but it's also been an oasis of opportunities for me as well.